My name is Glenna Young. I'm the program coordinator and faculty for the Health Information Technology Program at Idaho State University. We are the people that keep the records. We are the ones that keep, I guess if you want to say, healthcare human. We are the interface between the physicians, the patients, the administrators. The profession is wide open right now as far as anything that you can think that you want to do, you can. You could be a consultant, you could work remotely in just one specific area. You can work in acute care facilities, physician offices, or standalone same-day surgery, long-term care, psychiatric facilities. Anywhere there's healthcare, HIM professionals are there. All of our courses are taught remotely. Typical day is you log on Monday, you pull up your classes on the web, and work around your own schedule. Right now, we are the only accredited program associate degree in the state. What that allows you to do is sit for the credentials through a professional organization called the American Health Information Management Association. Those credentials are what is recognized in the profession. That's, you know, what gets you your first job. We also have a medical coding certificate, and that medical coding certificate is built off of the associate degree. So you can come in, you can get it in less time. It's very focused in medical coding, but the classes that you take are the same and you don't lose anything. It moves into the associate degree. The associate degree moves into bachelor's degrees, master's degrees, as far as you wish to go.